Looks like I got it.
Look at this, ran into these amazing kids who got me help, but we volunteering, making sure the money's being used properly. And I ran in a Demi. I love it. Helping hand with amazing kids that are volunteering. We're here in Houston getting our hands dirty. I love it.
If you've ever been, watch how storm surge works. It flows in fast, very fast, then it flows out. You will not survive all this storm surge. This is a life-threatening situation.
It's coming in strong. Yep, let me just get my jacket on. Woo! It is really blowing here. I think it's just the beginning of this very powerful storm, Category 5, coming to this section of Cuba. Just now we're kind of feeling the wind pick up again. Where we are, the power was knocked out some 3 or 4 hours ago. I don't think we'll get it back. All day long we were watching the weather get worse and worse and worse, and this afternoon a couple really strong bands came through out of nowhere and really almost knocked us off our feet. The Cuban coastline has now come to us. The house and the town where we've been reporting from is now underwater, probably a good 3 to 4 feet of water. Irma is heading towards Florida, but she is not done with Cuba just yet. We continue to feel strong gusts, see roofs being torn off. There are trees that have been down. The area that I am in, this was not underwater yesterday. It very much so is today. Many of the people live here in small one-story houses, which are now just underwater.
No!
The storm is leaving, but it's not gone.
Almighty, great I am.
She's showering outside. She's taking a shower.
Go